We are working in this mosque since the occupation, the Israeli occupation, and there is no one were involved in any decision of what's going on in this mosque, in this holy mosque. This decision should be taken by the authority of the Waqf and by the Muslim, because this authority represents all the Muslims in the world. Our standpoint concerning Jerusalem and concerning the area here is very clear. It is an occupied city, and we are waiting for the final stage of the negotiations to make out, clear out the status of Jerusalem, which will be sure the Palestinian capital.
بتمنى هلا يجي العمال يعني على اساس تفتح لهم باذن على اساس تفتح لهم ضمن فتحتها لهم تستغلوا هذا الفرصه.